स्टैंडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश कॉम्पोजिशन एक्सपेंशन ऑफ आइडिया मेनी हैंड्स मेक लाइट वर्क इज इट ट्रू इन मेनी फैसेट्स ऑफ आवर लाइव्स इट इज़ ऑलवेज इजियर टू फिनिश अ जॉब व्हेन सेवरल पीपल पिच इन टू गेट इट डन इट इज़ अ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ टीम वर्क मोस्ट कंपनीज पोस्ट ऑफ How teamwork is the backbone of the company. The more the people there are to carry out a task, the less each has to do, and more quickly is the work finished. It has been said that this proverb is a contradiction, but too many cooks spoil the broth. There is a difference between 6 people picking blackberries in a garden and same 6 making jam of them in the kitchen. The workers, when they gather, the company is facing financial trouble to raise the capital and proves that many hands make light work. So, in certain situations, many hands make light work when your family faces difficulty. In such situation, you always have an option to ask for a help from your family and friends. As you know that many hands make light work. The troops really prove that many hands make light work when they're posted in such bad weather. In this scenario, it's only thing that the families, the relatives, everyone tries to support you in some way or the other. So, it's a common thing that whenever we face adversity, it's always that the hands are always covering the hard work as well as a speculated time that has originated for our work so that we need to do the work more faster and better. You can see this come to the light when you try to lift up something heavy. If you try to lift it on your own, it isn't just hard to do, but it can cause you a great deal of injury. If many people involved in this process, the item becomes far less heavy to the person who tried to lift it before. So if more people are involved in lifting the heavy object, the lighter it becomes until it could hardly be called a hard work at all. So it is necessary that all have to do work unitedly and make the progress with followers with certain developments and where the work goes more easier and faster. So it is important that everyone needs to work so that the great things can be done in an amazingly short amount of time. Thank you.